the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. The atmosphere, the sense of expectation, fevered, frenetic. This is the one fixture they all wanted to see, and every day has... Here's how the teams line up. Then just brushed off the ball there. Fischer, Rafa Silva passes it through. It's a promising ball. He's left his man. Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. Luke demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
To be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Seferovic really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Gorgeous control there. It's Tadic! It's to the cross. It's one! Goal! Ajax!
Unbelievable.
That is some volley. Great technique.
Oh, wonderful. Just wonderful. What technical dreams are made of. It was unstoppable.
Into the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Plays it out wide. Rafa Silva looking to get on the massive leap! And he just whacks it away. Pushes it out wide. Almeida, Seferovic. He'll have a kick!
Seferovic certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Looks like a good ball through. Whistle goes, he's been given offside.
He may have been caught offside, but Huntelaar may have been born offside, but he'll continue playing on the shoulder of the last one.
Jota.
Benfica have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
That's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Well, tries a through ball. Huntala! Big relief, it just needed better. Seferovic. It's Seferovic! Well, that looks a foul. Referee's given it. And he has shown him a yellow card. Ultimately produced just one goal.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Ajax leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments and it's 1-0 at the break. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Ajax carrying a one-goal lead.
Sure that that won't get through. Luke tries to get it forward quickly. Looks to slip it through. Forward it goes. Turns and goes back. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now the pass.
Peter, I think it's fairly obvious he's one of the biggest influences out there.
Jota, aimed low and direct. Now it's Rafa Silva. Looks to slip it through. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Van de Beek.
Looks like a good ball through. Oh, they could break here. What an adventurous run from a defender. Shoots! That is wayward. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. A warm ovation on his way off, and that is the least he deserves.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard. And I think the manager is probably just spotted now, a little tiredness creeping in. And, you know, if that's the case, then you know, he's doing the right thing.
Jota.
Almeida plays it through. Salvio
looking to get on the end of this.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Clearance and very necessary. A great ball!
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Rafa Silva is in a wide position, so that's a foul, no two ways about it. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. It. Torreira. Andre Almeida with the ball through. Pops it away.
Benfica have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
And that has put pay to that. Looks to thread it through. Has a swing at it!
Wonderful from Silva! We thought it was over! It's all square once more!
Rafa Silva was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
And the referee brings it to a close.
Not ideal, but not the worst start at all. It's an opening day draw.
Your reflections then, Jim?
I think all's well that ends well on this one. They push for more and show good determination to avoid less, so it has to be a point won as opposed to two lost.